Books for the Million, and stories of November 14th, and by awesome music, videos, and extras. It's been 19.